I just want to burn through some video that I've used with the Rokinon 85 CineLens. So let's go.